Welcome to Equals Treason, straight off the fens of Lincolnshire.
Today, the top 0.1% owns more wealth than the bottom 90%.
Drink all of your money from vote tour, at least that's what they'll say. But they've been the party of high taxes for ordinary people and low taxes for the very wealthiest.
The rich got much richer, and that was the point of trickle-down economics. The rest of it was all a trick.
Yeah!